Wait, I heard some strange noises again right now. Now the screen is blurry.
Hello? Do you hear that, guys? Oh! Oh! What the hell?
What's up, fams? It's your boy Zestidix, and welcome back to a brand new video again, guys. I'm back at the freaky haunted sanatorium, guys, where old people died here, legit, fams. I'm back at 3 a.m. and we hearing already some crazy, creepy noises right now, guys. Anyways, I want you to smash that like right now. Let's get this video to 50 likes, guys. Let me know in the comments below if you're going to see something or you hear a whispering of anything else, guys. Just let me know in the comments below. Spam the comments of this video right now and you're savage as hell. Subscribe to my channel if you're watching this video now and you're enjoying this content. Subscribe, put notifications on, join the notification squad of me. Anyways, guys, I hope you're ready for this one right now, because this one is going to be a banger again. Alright, guys, let's get into the video. I really don't know if you can hear that, but they're just like someone is walking with a machine or something. Listen very good. You heard it, fams? I swear. I heard that again.
You do?
I swear, guys. Let me know in the comments below if you heard that too. But that noise is getting closer and closer and far away from us. It's weird. One time it's very close, one time it's pretty far. Yo. What the hell is that, by the way? Huh? Oh. What the hell? It's coming from here, I guess. Here's no one, Vams? What the hell? Oh. Where the heck are they coming from?
Hello?
Or maybe it's pranking with us again, I guess? The hell? Fams, dude, please tell me that you heard that, man.
Not a boy.
Okay, we're going to upstairs, fam, because that noise is coming from upstairs, I guess. I swear.
Hello? Is someone here right now? We're just exploring, nothing more.
Yo, what the hell?
Who the hell is that? Where the heck is that sound coming from?
It was first upstairs, now it's gone again. I mean, we heard it further right now.
Hello?
The hell? Yo, it's coming from the third floor. Guys, it's 3 a.m. and it already started again. Jesus. If you haven't watched previous video, guys, make sure to check out previous video, guys. There we spotted the most paranormal activity right now. A door slammed. We heard some crazy things. Even the bat has moved, man, look. The bat in the front of me. Fams. That bat was not standing there like this. Look, fams, I swear, that freaky bat was standing against the wall, but now it's far away from the wall by now. Yo, I swear. Or maybe the bat is moving, that we heard that sound.
That peep sound or something is coming from the bed. Holy. If someone is here now, let the bed move again. If that noise was the bed. Maybe it's just pranking with us. Oh my gosh, it's raining like crazy outside, man. My freaky feet are wet like crazy. But I guess this noise was coming from the bed. But how the heck is that possible? If someone is here, make that bed moving. No, it's not a bed, what the hell? Now the freaky sound is gone. You know that? Fams, there's a going from 1 to 100 right now, Jesus. Yeah, I heard something falling down there. Go, go, go. Guys, I'm going to film this uncut, video cuts right now, so we can capture everything right now, guys. And my feet are freaky. Oh my gosh. Holy. I'm going to use tools. Be careful, man. It's not good. It's not in good shape now. Holy moly. What the heck are we doing, man? I swear, this place just gives me goosebumps. Goosebumps every time, man. I swear, fams. This is insane here.
You still there?
Yeah. Like I said, I'm at this video, guys. Downstairs is the most craziest part of this entire building right now. Like you see, they destroyed the whole freaking hallways. Especially the second and third floor right now, fans. That's pretty sad. Because this place was hella creepy. Alright, here's nothing anymore. Nothing special. Could we come to the stairs? I'm so wet right now, Jesus. I hope. I have to really put my shoes on right now, Jesus. Because my feet are cold.
Yes, nothing.
Oh gosh, I thought the chair was gone, I swear. But there's still time standing in the dark. You see? Still standing in the dark right now. And the noise is gone. How the heck is it possible the noise is gone? The peep sound something. Alright, fams. What? Oh, no way. No way! Guys, look! Yo. No way. Fast, there's freaking doors moving and there's actually no wind here. But previous time, we saw a lot of figures passing by through that windows right now, fams. When we are at the hallway after the door right now, fams. I swear, we saw a lot of activity passing by here very fast. Some identities or something. That was hella crazy. I love to do 3 AM challenge right now, guys. Let me know in the comments below if you want me to do more creepy sanatoriums at 3 AM. Most haunted hour of the freaky day, man. Yo, my feet are wet. And yours?
Mm-hmm.
It's just like. Oh. You saw that? The freaky door is open and it's still open right now. And I got a freaky cold vibe. Look, 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 look! Look! No. Dude. What the hell? Oh! Oh my god! Yo!
Jesus, what the heck is this, man?
We should be in a little deep.
I don't know if that is good or not, but you. Or maybe someone is walking through the door right now, a ghost, look. And now it's gone. I mean, I was quite... It's quite right moving right now, Jesus. Come. What the hell? I swear, someone is pranking with this, man. This is not right. No, no, no. I heard the sound again, you too? Shh, be quiet. No. But where the heck is it coming from? Guys, I swear, that sound is back. Yo, what the hell? That's not right. What the hell? Imagine if that elevator will still work right now. That would be crazy. It's coming from here somewhere. Oh, maybe mine door here. Come first, man. Yo, it's come from upstairs, but yo fans, we just discovered upstairs and there's nothing. When we were upstairs, we didn't hear that freaky sound. Now we're standing back here again and we heard that freaky peep sound again. Yo! Okay, I don't understand this right now, I swear. What the hell? What the hell? Is that a phone? Yo. Yo. Oh, it was your light. Jesus. You scared the crap out of me, man, I swear. Your freaky flashlight. He was not coming from. What the hell? Dude. I literally don't understand what is going on right now. You ready? Fams. Yo, what the hell? There's someone here right now. What? What was that? Yo. You don't tell me that was coming from the door, man, I swear. Was that a freaking door the whole time? Jesus. We got pranked by a freaking door, fans, and shit. We got pranked by that door, man. The previous time, that door opened by herself. So I swear to God, guys, I got that on tape. And if you haven't yet checked my video, do it ASAP right now. Drop a like if you haven't yet. And comment something that you didn't see. That you're going to see in the videos. Especially this one and my previous video one. And look. I didn't notice that. What the hell? That's pretty big. That's basement, guys. If you want to see the basement, check out part one. Alright. Yeah, fans, I'm going back to my Lamborghini. But how long we are inside this freaky sanatorium right now? 20 minutes. We are now legit inside the sanatorium for about 40 minutes right now. We came here 20 minutes before 3 a.m. fans. And it's now 3:20 a.m. I swear. Was that closed?
Yeah.
Maar ook. Look, fams. De Lamborghini. De freaky Lamborghini. Wat is zo? Look, they're so insane, man. Even it's still working, guys. Look. It's going higher now, look, fams. I every time have the feeling that someone is watching me behind me right now. You too? Look, fams, how high this is right now, Jesus. Alright. Now we're going to do something very nice. Oh, wrong. Look, look, look. Oh, oh, oh. What the hell? Yo, fam, that's such a nice bat. I swear. Lot of looks. What the heck are you doing, man? You're gonna close the door right now?
Yeah.
That's not working. Yeah. You kidding me?
Oh, my fingers are ripped off.
Dude. It's not working, man.
You have betaald voor het merk, de deur is niet eens.
Yeah, you need to pay for the brand. Even the door is not closing. Ja. This place. Oh. Heb je
het gehoord? Nee, je pillen heeft dat. Nee, ja.
The freaky door is just open again, guys. I swear, I heard that. Look, je hoort dat? The freaky door is open by itself again, fans. Look. Literally, yeah. What the hell? I'm going to zoom in. Look, fams. You see that the door is freaking open right now. I swear, look. It's opened and it just closed. Yo. It's closing again. Oh my gosh, guys. I just pushed the wrong button right now, guys. I just pushed stop recording right now. So I'm very sorry for that cut. Well, only cut right now. It's because my own by my own fault, I swear. Jesus, what the heck? I was back. I was zooming out and I pushed the wrong button right now. Damn it. How long are we gonna be inside this space right now? Okay guys, I guess we're going to stay here for about 5 minutes. Only, maybe 10. But yo, it's pretty crazy here. I'm sorry for the cut. It was a big mistake right now. And someone, this room was from Josie or something. I heard someone singing there. Nothing. And nothing. This was the kitchen, guys. Oh, it's the rain. Jesus. Roof vent. It's raining like crazy outside, literally. I hate that. Even the freaky soap, guys, is still working, look. That's nice. Kleenex rules. Right. This is the rooms with the shoes. Nothing special happened today right now. It was more activity at freaky 12 a.m. than literally at the whole most haunted hour of the day, 3 a.m. fams. But today we only saw a door freaking open by itself for about multiple times, and that freaky sound, but we got pranked by a freaky door. That's madness, I swear. But yo, I'm back at 3 a.m. fams. I know you love the 3 a.m. challenge right now, but yo, before I end this video, I want to show you something for the last time right now. Very quick, so definitely stay tuned for that times. Oh, new shoes. The hell? Oh, the shoe smells. Jesus. Alright, fams. I'm back to the most haunted hallway ever. Alright. Oh. Guys, that freaky chair is the most creepy chair that you're ever gonna see right now, and a freaky abandoned sanatorium right now, fam, I swear. But yo. I thank you for watching this video right now, guys. This 3 a.m. challenges. I love to do more 3 a.m. challenges, guys. But more 3 a.m. challenges will coming very soon. Stay tuned for that. But I want you to smash that like. Like I never did before. Like I said, let's get this video to 60 likes. And yeah, I'm going to do some more abandoned sanatoriums, guys. Some crazy things is happening in 2K18 right now, guys. This year is going to be lit for you, family. I swear by God. I'm so tired now. Thanks for watching this crazy video. We then discovered, we then heard something crazy, but only that door was, Look, the door is still moving again. That door is freaking moving by itself, literally for multiple times right now. And now it's still open the door. What the hell? I just want to leave this place enough, guys. Anyways, thanks for watching. Leave a like, comment. You know what to do, guys, with the comments? Alright. And subscribe if you're new. Put notifications on. And yeah, thanks for watching this video now. I'm JustDXWorld. And I will see you back in a brand new spooky adventure with me and my pal. Bye, me now. Okay, guys. Peace.